Here in this problem, we have to calculate the number of calories required to raise the temperature of 100.